6:30. Okay. I'm assuming that a few people are going to come, like, jump on a little bit after 6:30, but I can start my spiel. So I'm going to guess that most of you already know me, but maybe somebody doesn't already know me. My name is Katie. I currently live in Tucson. I love to clog. I teach through Tucson Clogging Connection, as you now know. I direct an exhibition troupe called Somewhere Else Stompers. Love them as well. And I compete as a solo clogger every chance I get. I've placed twice in Oro Valley's Got Talent, which Oro Valley is adjacent to Tucson, if you're not familiar with this part of Southern Arizona. And about a month ago, I won the adults category for Tucson's Got Talent with clogging. I'm doing my part to spread the word, because if you're brand new to clogging, I can tell you that 9 out of 10 people, when they hear the word clogging, they think you're talking about wooden shoes. So you're going to get that question a lot, but it's okay. Just steel yourself now. It's not the thing with the wooden shoes, but thanks for asking. But I would love to tell you what it is if you haven't already heard. So this version of clogging is what I do. What we're going to do together is contemporary American clogging. But American clogging started in the 1700s in the Appalachian Mountains. And as I understand it, it was the result of Irish, English, and German immigrants sharing their dance styles with each other. And it became this new melting pot dance style. I've read a few histories of clogging that don't all line up, but that is the most common one I've read, so I assume that's, you know, pretty much the case. So then over the centuries, yeah, this is a really cool old dance form. Over the centuries, it has evolved, and I have read that actually tap dance branched off of clogging. So clogging is like the mother dance form of tap dance. So hopefully that's accurate. I look forward to reading some clogging books that I have acquired but not yet read. So tap dance, clogging, so very similar sounds, similar look. These are technically tap shoes that I just switched out to put on our special clogging taps, which they are. Let's give you the full demonstration. So they're a double tap, and they are riveted in the metal so that you can get like a castanet effect. So you hear the tap hitting the ground and clicking together. So that's why we're a little bit noisier than tap dancers. And leather paint works very well on tap shoes if you need fabulous glitter purple clogging shoes. So that's my hot tip for today. Also, I love the slip-on tap shoes from Block. B-L-O-C-H. I buy them used off of eBay for way cheaper than new, and they're already broken in, so that's another hot tip for today. You don't have to make noise right away. I do recommend that if you're in shoes with really sticky soles, maybe try it in socks. If they're not so sticky, if you're okay kind of brushing the ground with your foot and you're not like grabbing your joints accidentally, as in having a lot of traction, then you're in good shape. You just want some kind of shoes where you can move, you can graze the ground and not get caught, not get stuck as you're trying to move back and forth. What else should I tell you? I should tell you that in this part of the country, we start with the left foot for step patterns almost exclusively. So any dance I teach you is gonna start with a left foot lead, which I hear that tap dancers always start right. No, Irish dancers always start right, because when I get a chance, I also do Irish dancing. So we are always gonna start with our left foot, certainly at the beginning of a dance, usually at the top of a step pattern. So I feel like that's a good place to start you. So everybody who teaches clogging has their own method. I feel like it's really important to start with momentum. You just need to have a chance to move with me, kind of get used to starting with the left, get used to how I cue. I'm gonna tell you what to do right before you need to do it. So if I say step left, you're gonna do it right after I say that. It's my job to say it before you need to do it. So there are instructors who their very first class, they're going to teach you 5 clogging steps, and good on them. I feel like the very first clogging step is, it's super important, and I don't want it to be intimidating. So I like to just start with that one step and build from there. I feel like repetition is super important. So I want you to get to see that step in a few variations before I start throwing more stuff at you. I hope that feels good. I will do my best to make this fun and interesting. And if you have any questions, please comment on the Tucson Clogging Connection page. Send me a message, email me. I am happy to help however I can help. And if there's anything that I do today that is confusing, or gosh, you just wish I'd show you again or something, let me know. I've got a lot more free time, as many of us do. And I would be happy to make a special video for you or write it out if you're like a text learner, that sort of thing. So without further ado, let's start working on the first dance that I like to start everybody on. It's Cheerleader by Omi. And this is a shortened version of the song, because that's one of my things. Every dance feels too long to me. Almost every dance. So this is a shortened version. So this is gonna feel very much like a line dance, like a country line dance, country and western line dance, or maybe an aerobic dance. And we're just gonna do one clogging step in it. But I want us to get some momentum together. We're gonna start moving. And even though these are scaled back versions of clogging steps, they are going to turn into full-fledged clogging steps for you. So, reminder that we're gonna start with our left foot. Make sure you got a little space around you so that we can travel up and to the sides and back. And I hope you have some audience, maybe a cat or a dog, somebody keeping you company. That makes it more fun. They're gonna be giving you some dirty looks once you start using the noisy shoes. My cats always disappear when I start using the noisy shoes. So we are gonna start with step touches forward. We're gonna step diagonal together, and this is kind of a touch so that we can step diagonal, touch, diagonal, diagonal. So let's do that again. Back up, give yourself some space. 4 step touches forward. So diagonal together, diagonal together, diagonal together. We're gonna pause here. This, it being a touch, we still have this foot available next. So we're going to do step together, step touch. We're gonna travel to the left. Step together, that's a weight change. Step and touch. So the transition is weight change, touch, not a weight change. So let's try that from the top. 4 step touches forward. 1, 2, 3. 2 times to the left, 2 times to the right. I threw an extra traveling to the right on you. So that was the step together, touch, left and right. Let's do just the step together touches. Ready, go. Step together, step and touch to the right, step together, step and touch. Okay, like I said, I'm supposed to tell you before you have to do it, so let's back it up. Let's try it from the top. 4 step touches forward. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, step together, step, touch left. Step together, step, touch right. That's a lot of words. So I'm gonna turn that into 2 times left, 2 times right, like I instinctively said before. Okay, let's add on. We've gone forward, left and right. We gotta take it back. 4 step touches back. Step and touch, and touch, and touch. 2 times left, and 2 times right, and touch. Want to leave your left foot free for the next pattern. Let's do that. Let's do music. Find my playlist and Gruder. This is Devon. Jeez. Let me do a volume check.
Girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone and they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm dead or will make you?
Let's try it there. We'll find out by trying if the tempo's okay. Five, six, four, step, touches forward. One, two, three, two times to the left, two times to the right. Four, step, touches back. One, two, three, two times to the left, two times to the right. Oh yeah. Nicely done. I know you did an awesome job. Five, six, step, touches forward. One, two. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. Step, touches, back it up. Oh yeah. Two, three. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. All right. Good job. Let's add on. Are you feeling it? Are you a cheerleader? I'm your cheerleader. Next section, we're gonna do four step kicks. Gonna be just like it sounds. We have our left foot free. We're gonna step, kick your right. Step, kick your left. Step, kick your right. Step, kick your left. I'm giving it like a flick. If that feels good, great. If that looks really confusing, just give me step, out, step, out, probably with a little bit of a knee bend. Actually, let me say that. Step, knee, bend, step, knee, bend. I would rather you are doing it aerobic style than like potentially hyperextending anything. But my goal is that ultimately down the road, we're gonna be doing like step, prep, and kick in, step, prep, and kick in. I don't expect that to happen naturally first time through. So, four step kicks, whatever version works for you. Step, kick, step, kick, step, kick, step, kick. We have our left foot free. We're gonna march eight times and we're gonna circle all the way left. You don't have to travel like and make a circle so much as just turn your body in a circle. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And it doesn't have to be like military style where you turn exactly on the odds, but that is a good goal, that you're turning on the one and three and five and seven. Just so you have in mind how quickly you need to turn. Okay, so four step kicks, starting left. Step, kick, step, kick, eight marches, circle left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's add that on. Two, step touches forward, step together is left and right, step touches back. Remember starting left. Five, six, four, step touches forward. One, two, three, two times to the left, two times to the right. Step touches back it up. Two, three, step touches left. Touches right. Four step kicks. Left kick right. Right kick left. Marches, turn it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Alright. Good job. I'm proud of you. Okay, let's do it one more time and then we'll add on the chorus. Five, six, step, touches forward. One, two, three. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. Step, touches, back it up. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. Four, step, kick. One, two, three. Marches, turn it. One, two, three, four, Ready for the chorus. It is really important to stay hydrated, so if you don't have water nearby, maybe go grab some. I'm gonna take a nice good sip. Also, I try to remember to regularly have all of us breathe, because that feels really good. I am a fan. So loosen your knees. One of the things about clogging is we try to stay pretty loose, I would say. You want to try not to lock your joints. You want to be always mindful of what's happening with your ankles and knees and hips, being really careful. Okay, so deep breath up and down. And again. And down. Oh yeah, I love that. That's good. That's good. Okay, let's work on the chorus. New step for us. We are going to do cha-chas. We're going to take our left and step forward, right, back, step, step, step. So left, forward, right, back, and left, right, left. Now we're going to do it the other side. Right, left, right, left, right. Let's do both sides. Actually, let's do a whole bunch of them. Let's be super crazy. Cha-chas, starting left, ready, go. Forward, back, one, two, three. Forward, back, one, two, three. Forward, back, one, two, three. Forward, back, two more times. Forward, back, one, two, three. Forward, back, one, two, three. So in the dance, we're gonna do two cha-chas forward. Let's do just the two, and then I'm gonna show you the one clogging step that we are gonna do in this dance. But we got a lot of time. We're gonna do a lot of stuff. Okay, two cha-chas. Ready, go. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. You don't have to do this. I've been getting in the habit of doing this when I do a certain dance at performances. You do not have to go full, who am I trying to think of? Shakira. You don't have to go full Shakira, but feel free. So two cha-chas, and then this is our clogging step. So the clogging step is called a run, R-U-N. It's used in almost every clogging step you're gonna see from here on out. It is a very important building block step. I'm gonna teach you at half speed. So I'm gonna call it a slow run so that we can differentiate between what we're gonna do to start and what we're gonna do once we do full speed run. So we are going to take the ball of our foot. I'm gonna start left. Let me show you from the side. So I'm going to brush the ground forward, back, and step on that foot that I started with. So I just wanted you to see that I'm trying to use the ball of my foot, not the tippy toe, not the heel, definitely trying for the ball of my foot to brush, pull, step. So now back in a direction that makes sense to all of us. So I'm doing forward, back, step. Then I'm gonna switch. Forward, back, step, switch. Forward, back, step. That's hard on the balance. Forward, back, step. Keep going. Forward, back, step. Forward, back, step. Forward, back, step. One more. Forward, back, step. Okay, so since I'm teaching it to you at halftime, we're taking two counts to do that. When we kick it up to full speed, it's only gonna take us one count. So for right now, we are counting it as one and two and one and two and one and two and one and two and. So our pattern at the chorus of this song is two cha-chas forward. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, then four slow runs. Forward, back, step, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, forward, back, step. I know I just kicked the tempo up on you. That's probably more how it's gonna feel when we're doing it to music. So let's try it again like that. And if the runs feel at all intimidating, don't worry. first exposure to almost anything is gonna feel kooky, right? I would say most people, multiple exposures to get there and to feel good. And we're just gonna keep building and building and creating new clogging synapses, right? Okay, so two cha-chas forward, five, six, two cha-chas here, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, four slow runs, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, two cha-chas, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, four slow runs, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, forward, back, step. Okay, let's try just the chorus. So we're gonna do that sequence of cha-chas, runs, cha-chas, runs. Cha-chas, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, slow runs, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, cha-chas, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, slow runs. All right, so if that feels a little bit funny to start, it feels better the more exposures you get of it, and it does feel easier once you can do it faster, but it's also, to me, it's intimidating to try to do that full speed right off the bat. So let's do that one more time, the cha-chas and the runs, and then we're going to just repeat everything we've done so we'll be able to do the whole dance. Cha-chas. Four slow runs. Two cha-chas. Four slow runs. Okay. So one of the things that is important to always look at in clogging dances is where there are tricky transitions. So we are going to transition from the slow runs, pretend we're doing the last two, forward, back, step, into the step touches forward, step, touch. So I want you to see that coming. Let's try four slow runs into the step touches forward. Five, six, four slow runs, forward, back, step, step touches forward, one, two. So if that transition was tricky, that's normal. Grab a sip if you need it. All right, so we have three sections. We have our step touches forward, step togethers left and right, step touches back. We have step kicks and marches to turn. Then at the chorus, we have the cha-chas and slow runs. And then we're just gonna repeat all of that. Just, I know, I'm funny, right? Okay, let's try the whole thing. Starts with step touches forward with the left. Five, six, four, step touches forward. One, two, three. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. Step touches back it up. Two, three, two times to the left, two times to the right. Four step kicks. Step kick, step kick, step kick. Eight marches turning. One, two, three, four, five, six, two cha-chas. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, four slow runs. Forward, back, step, forward, back, step, forward, back, step, cha-cha. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, four slow runs. Okay, starting over. cha-chas. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, four slow runs. Four back step, four back step, four back step, two cha-chas. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, four slow runs. Step touches forward. One, two, three. Two times to the left, two times to the right. Step touches back and up. Two times to the left. Two times to the right. Yay! You've learned your first clogging dance! Yes! Okay, very nicely done. I'm gonna check in to see if I have any urgent comments. All right. Awesome, awesome. Okay, looking good. Like I said, if the sink gets really bad, let me know. Let us press on to dance number two. You are killing it. Okay. We are gonna do Can't Stop the Feeling from Trolls by Justin Timberlake. I know, right? This is, again, a shortened cut, because I don't like full length anything for the most part. We're gonna start left again. We are going to add on a second clogging step. It's called a heel slur. We're gonna stick out our heel, left heel, and you're gonna transfer your weight onto your left while you slide your right behind. And then you're gonna, shift. So, heel slide and shift. Hopefully that makes sense. I guess they're all rhetorical questions at this point, huh? Okay, heel slur and shift. Again, heel slur and shift. And I kind of transfer, my weight transfers, it's a lot of moving parts, isn't it? It's gonna feel okay. I'm probably over explaining it. Heel, and then as I'm moving the right behind, I'm gonna let my left foot relax, slide onto the floor. So, heel slur behind. That's gonna take us two counts, one and two. And we're gonna kind of pause before we go into the next one. Heel, step, heel, step. So we're gonna do four of those traveling left. So four heel slurs. Heel slur behind, heel, two, one, two, one, two. All right, so that's gonna take us eight counts. Let's do that one more time. Four heel slurs, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're gonna add on a sachet, which is gonna become a closely related, more complicated step for us soon. But the sachet is going to be step out, touch, out, touch, out, touch, out. Let me recenter, because I'm probably traveling a little bit out of view here. So I have my left foot free. I'm gonna step, ball, step, ball, step, ball, step, touch. So all of them are weight changes except the last one. Even though I'm doing ball, it's still like I'm gonna take that weight so I can step out with the left. So step, ball, step, ball, step, ball, step. And I think that's a little bit, yeah. So sachet left is going to be step, ball, step, ball, step, ball, step. It's gonna be much faster than it seemed like when I described it. Let's try it again. It's gonna only take us four counts, so it's gonna go one and two and three and four. Again, sachet left, ready, go. One and two and three and four. Take it back, do it again. Sachet left, one and two and three and four. Let's add that on after the four heel slurs. So, we have heel slur behind, three more, two more. Sashay left, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. We have our right foot free for four marches. We're just taking a little break. We're resetting. Then let's try all of that to the right. Four heel slurs, heel slur behind, heel slur behind, heel slur, one more. Sashay right, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Four marches, one, two, three, four. So I think it's always good to do things as descriptives and also as counts. So let's do all of that as counts. So four heel slurs is one, two, three, four, five, six. Sashay left, one and two and three and four. Four marches, one, two, three, four heel slurs. One, two, three, four, five, six. Sashay, one and two and three, four marches. One, two, three, four. Awesome. Hi, Alyssa. Okay. Let's do that much. And then we're gonna get to do our slow runs again. Can't stop. Okay, so 16 count to wait, and then four heel slurs left. That seems a little fast for our first crack. Five, six, four heel slurs. Heel behind, heel behind. Two more. Sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. Heel, heel, heel. Sashay. Four marches. Do that one more time. I feel like the tempo is just slightly fast, probably for some. One more time, just a little down. Remember, left foot lead. Four heel slurs. Heel, 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 and sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. Sashay. Four marches. All right. So hopefully that felt okay. I will hopefully be able to post this like as a saved video after we're done, so you can come back and do it some more if you'd like to. Hear the explanations again if you'd like to. All right, let's move on to the next section. We're gonna do two slow runs. That was forward, back, step. Forward, back, step. And then we're going to add on my idea of a jazz box. I don't think it's everybody's idea of a jazz box. But we're going to step left, cross with the right, step back, step out. So reset. We're going to step left, cross, back, and out. Do it again. Left, cross, back, again. Jazz box. One more time. Left, cross, back, and out. So our pattern is gonna be two slow runs, jazz box, that combo times four. So let's try a few of those. Two slow runs, ready, go. Forward, back, step, jazz box. One, two, two slow runs. One and two and three and jazz box. One, two, two slow runs, forward, back, step, jazz box, step, cross, two slow runs, jazz box, step, cross, back, and out. Okay, let's do that to music. I've got that sunshine in my pocket. Oh, yeah. Starts with the slow runs. 5, 6, 2, slow runs. 4, jack step, jazz box. 6, cross, slow runs. Jazz box, slow runs. Jazz box, slow runs. Jazz box. Did awesome. One thing I want to be sure we talk about regularly is be really gentle on your joints. So like there's not going to be any point when you're doing a run or a slow run where you're really locked up. You know, like don't hyperextend anything. Ultimately, it should be kind of a bouncy thing, a little bit of a walky thing. So just pay attention, especially that you're not locking your knees. Okay, let's try this from the top. Starts with four heel slurs to the left. 5, 6, four heel slurs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, sashay left. 4 marches. 4 heel slurs, heel, heel, 2 more, sashay, 4 marches, 2 slow runs, jazz box, step, cross, slow runs, jazz box, slow runs, jazz box, slow runs. All right. Very nicely done. Very nice. Let's go ahead and add on the chorus because it's going to look really familiar. We're going to do 2 cha-chas like we did in cheerleader. So left foot, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, cha-cha-cha. And then we're going to do 2 sashays in a row. Left first, out, in, out, in, out, in, right, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. And let me tell you a trick, which is when you have 2 sashays in a row, you want to make sure that when you finish the first one, you leave this foot a little bit out and you just step back into it. If you bring it in, it's a harder transition. Sometimes people get a little bit tangled up. So sashay left. Out, in, out, in, out. Leave it out, right. So 2 cha-chas, 2 sashays, 2 cha-chas, 2 sashays. 5, 6, 2 cha-chas, go. Forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, sashay. Out, in, out, in, out, to the right. Cha-chas, forward, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, sashays. Out, in, out, in, out, to the right. I feel like I might have sped that up on you. Okay, let's try from the slow runs jazz box sequence and add on our cha-chas and our sashays. Five, six, 2 slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs, jazz box, slow runs, jazz box, slow runs, jazz box, 2 cha-chas, forward back, cha-cha-cha, forward back, sashay left, sashay right, 2 cha-chas, forward back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, sashay, sashay. Excellent. Excellent. You're killing it. Get some water. All right. We have 1 more sequence in this dance, and then it's just some repeats. So, egg beaters. Egg beaters. Okay. You know how before we were doing step, touch, We're going to be doing a little bit more intricate version of that. We're going to go step together, step, step together, step. All right, so that's going to take us one and two and three and four. Four counts. Let's do that together. Two egg beaters, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four. Five, six, egg beaters again. And one, and two, three, and four. One more time, and then we get to turn them into egg beaters. Ready, go. And one, and two, three, and four. Okay, so here's how we make it egg beaters. Yes. Give me some good old disco arms. You can do it kind of fast and small. You can do it bigger and slower. When I do it with kids, they're usually like, do you want to do it really, really fast? So whatever works for you. This is the tempo I like it. La, 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 la. So I got kind of a mellow egg beater going. Try it with me, whatever version you like. My husband's like, ha. Hi. Two egg beaters, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four. Yes. Do it again. You looked fabulous. Do it again. Ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four. Bring out your inner John from old time. Do it again. Ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four. Then we're just going to march it back four to reset so we can keep doing that as many times as humanly possible. Four marches back, starting left. One, two, three, four. You can do that any way you want. It can literally just be step, 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 step. If you gotta get some like swagger in it, have at it, whatever works for you. So two egg beaters, ready, go. One and two, march it back. One, two, three, egg beaters. One and two, march it back. One, two, three, four. So we're gonna do that combination four times. Let's go ahead and do that with the music because that's when it gets fun. Starting with egg meters, five, six, two, egg meters. One and two, march it back. Five, six, egg meters. March it back. Egg beaters. March it back. Last time, egg beaters. March it back. Yeah. You were getting sassy, weren't you? Let's do that one more time so it feels really comfortable. Five, six, two egg beaters. One and two, march it back. Five, six, egg beaters. March it back. Egg beaters. March it back. Egg beaters. March it back. All of the pieces. We're gonna do the heel slur section, the slow runs and jazz box section, the cha-chas and sachets section. Now we've got the egg beaters and the steps back, marches back. There's gonna be a little section where we need to do two slow runs, jazz box, two slow runs, jazz box. So that's two times instead of four times. That's gonna happen partway through. We're gonna repeat everything. And that's pretty much it. At the very end, we do four heel slurs left, two, three, four, one sachet. Well, that's normal, but here's the part that's different. Instead of finishing this combo and going back to the right, at the end, we're gonna do five marches to finish. One, two, three, four, five. So, the first time, we'll do our full left and right. And I believe there's a second time we do the full. Yes, there's a second time we do the full left and right. But at the end, we only get to do half of it. Okay, this is feeling really good. I believe in you. Let's do the whole thing. Starts with four heel slurs. With your left foot. Five, six, four heel slurs.
Heel.
Heel. Heel. And sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. Heel. 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 Sashay. Marches. Two slow runs. Jazz box. Steps. Cross. Slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Two cha-chas. Forward, back. Cha-cha-cha. Forward, back. Sashay. And sashay. Two cha-chas. Forward, back. Cha-cha-cha. Sashay. Sashay. Here it comes. And beaters. March it back. Egg beaters. March it back. March it back. Head beaters. March it back. Two slow runs. Jazz box. Two slow runs. Jazz box. From the top, four heel slurs. Two, three. Sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. Four marches. Two slow runs. Four tap step. Jazz box. Step. Cross. Slow runs. Four tap step. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Two cha-chas. Forward step. Cha-cha-cha. March it back. Head beaters. March it back. Two slow runs. Jazz box. Two slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Last jazz box. Here comes the ending. Four heel slurs. Heel. 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 Sashay. Five marches. One, two, three, four. Yes. That was amazing. I'm so proud. Okay. Very nicely done. Let's be crazy and let's do it again just a little bit faster. So take a moment. Catch your breath. Nice deep breath. And let it out. And again. And let it out. Oh, that feels good. Get some water. Get your bangs out of your face if you gotta. Okay. We can do this. We're gonna slay. So, I am so excited that that turned out to be the right length of music. This is really awesome. Okay, so we just did that at 81%. Let's kick this thing up to 84%. I'm feeling froggy. Okay. One more deep breath. And out. Okay. Let's do it. Heels first.
Heel.
Sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. You got this. Two. Three. Sashay. Four marches. Two slow runs. Four back step. Jazz box. Step. Cross. Slow run. Four back step. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Two cha-chas. Forward, back. Cha-cha-cha. Forward, back. Sashay. Sashay. All day. Cha-cha-chas. Cha-chas. Sashay. March it back. 10 meters. March it back. Slow run. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Four heel slurs. One. Two. Three. Sashay. Four marches. Four heel slurs. Four marches. Slow run. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Slow run. Jazz box. Two cha-chas. Forward back. Cha-cha-cha. Forward back. Sashay, sashay, two cha-chas, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, two sashays, egg beaters, march it back, egg beaters, march it back, egg beaters. March it back. Slow runs. I'm having too much fun. Jazz box. I forgot to cue you. Slow runs. Jazz box. But I bet you got it. Slow runs. Jazz box. Slow runs. Jazz box. Four heel slurs. One. Two. Five marches. One, two, three, four. Yes! You did it and it was amazing! You guys are awesome! You learned two climbing dances with me! Thank you for joining me. If I could give you one piece of homework, it's those slow runs. Forward, back, step. Forward, back, step. Homework is always optional. But if you're the kind that likes homework, the slow runs. And then next week, so we'll review what we did this week. Next week, we are going to work on full speed runs. So it will help if you give yourself some extra exposures to the slow run so we can turn it into the full speed run. Thank you. You guys are awesome. I appreciate it.